Everybody, welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie. Today we're going to play American Truck Simulator. Today we are here in McAllister. We got a load of feeder cattle on. 41,608 pounds. We're going to take out the Lubbock to the Golden Meadows. We're in the Pinga 389 truck. Has a N14 by Z mods in it with an 18 speed. And this trailer is the Merit Gold Line trailer, is what it's called. So, yeah, let's jump in here and hit the road. Get the show on the road. All right. We ready? I believe we're ready. 443 miles, almost 8 hours to get there. So we got a pretty big window, 24 hour.
Go straight.
I want to move that GPS or see if I can't get a different one. That one's hard to read it, hard to see it. Okay. I want to put the stop sign, then we'll turn. Nope, the car's gonna turn, keep going straight. Turbo sounds a bit weird.
Go straight.
So how's everybody doing today? You guys doing pretty good? Happy Friday. Today is Friday. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I figured out what the stuttering and crap was I was getting. A lot of other people have been having it too. The way I fixed it is I went into the Steam, go to the properties, and in the what's it called, the parameter, the load options, I guess that's what you call it, I just up the memory allowance, because I got 32 gigs of RAM in this thing. So I upped it, and it seems to be running pretty good now. I think it's because I got so many mods. I got like fucking, what is it, 70 mods, 80 mods, something like that. I don't know. They're mostly sound mods and map mods. Then you know, John Rudas trucks, they're like 4 or 5 different separate things you got to activate to get them to work.
Go straight.
Then I'm using Project Next Gen and, you know, all these map mods. Map mods seem to screw it up pretty bad if they're not done right. Left.
Keep left.
What speed limit is 70? Yeah, that's what it says. Got a way station. Yeah, we gotta pull in. I already see my pre-pass thing. Ain't much of an old chicken coop, is it? Oh, Harry Bob. See you later, dude. I think it's about time to update this N14 sound mod.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Turn right. Got in there any? I see some cows. Bam, hit that pole.
straight.
Do 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 do. The hell's that dude doing? Oh, he's playing basketball. Changes. Have a picnic.
Keep right.
was going to put the big visor on there, but then I wouldn't be able to see my hood ornament because I'd have to lower the seat down in order to see out and see the stoplights. And I love my seat, my hood ornament. It's a back dog fucking a rubber duck. I'll show it to you at some point. Keep the hammer down through here, even though it's 60, we'll do about 75. Pray and hope there ain't no cops. Fuel. Okay, we got plenty of fuel. Totally forgot to check that before we left. Out of all the things to forget, it's always the fuel. You know, it's kind of important. You wouldn't think you'd forget about it, but I do. Clear to me. Their day cab, I'm tired. There's a lot of damn yummy restaurants around. I can't get my truckie to work. I moved the installed folder that this game is installed on, and I don't know how to change it in truckie, so it doesn't work. I think I'm just going to uninstall the truckie mod and reinstall it, probably. New truck, the chair wouldn't be so damn squeaky, but it is. I need some WD-40 on there or something. What the fuck? Yeah, back it up, driver. You got the web stream up there. That total shit show. Get the speed pick back up again. I think I'd use a little bit more torque than what I got. Picnic area. cotton. A lot of cotton. Miles. ETA 3:48 p.m. It's a fair. We come on around here, take your anchor. Let's see, I think it will be in that other lane over here.
Go straight.
I didn't do it. Wasn't me. Chucks and Jacks, huh? Son of a bitch. What a jackass. There or here, right here. She thinks my tractor's sexy. Yeah.
You have reached your destination.
We'll just quit park it. That's over far enough for it. There we go. We did it. We made it. Made it. Made it. And we didn't hit anything. I'm impressed. 444 miles. 9 hours and 49 minutes. 100 gallons of fuel. We only made 5,505. Level 38 though. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, and we'll see you next time. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.